Justin Loeb?
Yes, ma'am.
Good morning. It's Gary in Bristol.
Okay. I actually recognize those names. Good morning.
Well, that's a good thing. We love the fact that you listened because we got a letter about you.
Uh-oh.
Hey, this is a good letter. It's from Destiny Quinn.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
okay, that is a good letter.
I know her.
No, actually, it's from the IRS. We were just baiting you for the big fall.
I could believe that, too. You never know.
Justin, if you got a second, I want to read this letter to you.
Okay. I do. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Are you nervous?
It's hard to get nervous.
Destiny writes, "My stepdad, Justin Loeb, goes out of his way to give back to the community. He is always only a phone call away, no matter the case. He volunteers for Team RWB, which he is the chapter captain at, runs all the Ainsley's Angels events, and as a veteran himself, he is involved in constant work at the Warrior Network. He wants to make an impact on the community, so he started the tour of the SBC, in which he shows all the different things going on around town. He also talks about the history and wants to support local restaurants and businesses. Not only is he a great stepdad, he's also an amazing grandpa, or papa, as we call him. He will go to the ends of the earth for anyone, and I truly think he deserves to be this week's recipient of the Kiss Country Caught in the Act Award."
Oh, wow. That's lost for words.
I think I'm choked up for you.
Wow. I actually don't know what to say.
Justin, I'll tell you what. I will say this for you. You know, being a parent is tough enough, but when you step in to be a step parent, there comes with it its own set of complications. Mm-hmm. And it gives you plenty of opportunities to drop the ball, but you have obviously done an incredible job of that. And not only have you fulfilled a hole in Destiny's heart, but now you're there for Destiny's baby. And I think that makes you an incredible. I don't know if you heard the song Brad Paisley sang, "He Didn't Have to Be," but that's you, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think being the step parent, that's where it's easy to drop the ball, which I've done a lot, but it was able to grow, and because of that. I actually don't know what to say.
Well, Justin, thank you so much for all you do in the community.
Mm-hmm.
With RWB, Ainsley's Angels, the Warrior Network. Your new tour of the SBC. And because of all you've done, not only as a stepdad, but as a great member of our community, we want to throw something your way. We've got you a $100 gift certificate to go to Silver Star Smokehouse. Put that on your tour of the SBC.
Right? You're going to have to run after that for sure.
Oh, yeah. Now, I'm bringing that back because of everything that's been going on. I actually had to take a break from that. I mean, I think we all took a break from stuff.
Yeah.
I'm finally bringing that back. I love our area. And I want to see it grow and succeed.
So could you eat a $100 gift certificate over at Silver Star?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm a fat kid at heart.
That's awesome. Well, thank you. You mean the world to so many. And we're tickled every week to get to shine a little light on people just like you, Justin.
I thank you so much. This means a lot to me.